Hi, I'm Rahul Kumar Pandey. Project name is ECOSENSOR. I will briefly introduce you about what our project consists of. First, there will be sensor part. We have used four sensors: carbon monoxide sensor, LPG sensor, smoke sensor and temperature sensors. Smoke and temperature are used for fire detection. The output of these sensors will go to microcontroller. We have used Atmega 16 microcontroller. In that, we have included embedded C programming, which will do the programming part. Now the output of the microcontroller will go to four things. First, it will go to LCD, which will display the levels of the gases. Second, LED. There are three levels of LED, which will indicate different levels of gases. Third, buzzer will be triggered when the critical level is crossed. Plus, SMS will also go to the concerned person when the critical level is crossed. Thank you.
The structure of the project is made so that it increases the range of the device. It consists of a PVC pipe and two fans. The sensors are placed inside the PVC pipe. One fan pulls in the air while the next fan it pushes out the air. So the sensors get enough air to detect the gases. This increases the range of the device. Thank you.
Temperature, it is showing 26 degrees Celsius. These LEDs shows the level of the LPG and carbon monoxide. So this is our first level, because we have set the level in the programming. So as this level will increase, this LED will glow. This is yellow, green and then red. Now let's see, these are two fans. What this fan do? This increases the range of the device. So if suppose the gas is some distance away from the device, it will suck in and it will increase the range of the device. Sensors are fit inside this structure. As you can see, there are sensors there. Carbon monoxide, LPG and DC. So let's see the demo for LPG. So the level of LPG is increasing. As you can see here is a lighter. Here is lighter which emits LPG gas. The level of LPG is increasing, 24, 25.
New application of ecosensor. Basically, we have made this project for affordable to common man. So let's see some applications which can be used in day-to-day life. It can be used in home, it can be used in school, colleges, big industries, and where we have a large number of crowds, so it can be used in that particular places. So, and we are monitoring, remote monitoring also, so it can be used in remote, it can be used for remote places. Thank you.
In industries, there is a lot of emission of hydrogen gas which is harmful and generates a lot of heat. So we can do that using sensor slots. And we have made our ecosensor is 10 to 15 times cheaper than the existing technology in the market right now.
Morning friends, so today I'm going to talk about my students' project that is based on gas sensors. Their project name is ECOSENSOR. In this project, they are sensing the different harmful gases in buildings, in other environments, and then alerting the right authority about their levels and other things. And by this, we can avoid some kind of like a accident or explosion in building or maybe wherever they are implementing. So this particular project is really very helpful to society. And the key point about this project is that it is a very low cost project. I mean, so even the common man can prefer or they can implement this product at their home. Then second important point about this project is that from anywhere you can monitor what is the level of cases, whether they have crossed the harmful level or not. So all that thing can be monitored on their mobile devices. So these are the two key points about this particular project. So I hope that this project will be carried further, can be converted into like an industrial product, and then it will be available for a common. Thank you.